सॉल्यूशन कॉलिगेटर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 25 ml ऑफ 3 मोलर HNO3 आर मिक्स्ड विद 75 ml ऑफ 4 मोलर HNO3 इफ द वॉल्यूम्स आर एडिटिव द मोलैरिटी ऑफ द फाइनल मिक्सचर वुड बी नाउ टू कैलकुलेट द मोलैरिटी ऑफ द फाइनल मिक्सचर वी हैव फॉर्मूला M1V1 प्लस M2V2 इज इक्वल टू MV व्हिच ऑन सॉल्विंग गिव्स अस 25 * 3 प्लस 75 * 4 The answer comes up to be 3.75 molar. So option C, 3.75 molar is the correct answer. Question number 2. The amount of anhydrous Na2CO3 present in 250 ml of 0.25 molar solution is. Now, we know formula is capital M is equal to WM into V liters. 0.25 is equal to W upon 106 into 0.25. On solving, the mass of the solution comes up to be 6.625 gram. So option D, 6.625 gram is the correct answer. Question 3. Dilute 1 liter per molar H2SO4 solution by 5 liter water. The normality of the solution is. Now, to calculate the normality, we have formula for relation between normality and volume. That is, N1V1 is equal to N2V2. 2 into 1 is equal to N2 into 6. Value for N2 is equal to 0.33 M. So, option D, 0.33, is the correct answer. If 5.85 gram of NaCl are dissolved with 90 gram of water, the mole fraction of NaCl is... Now to calculate mole fraction of NaCl, first we need to find moles of NaCl. So 5.85 gram of NaCl is equal to 5.85 upon 58.5 mole, which is equal to 0.1 mole. 90 gram of H2O is equal to 90 upon 18 moles is equal to 5 moles. The formula which we used is mass upon molar mass. Number of moles is equal to mass upon molar mass. Mole fraction of NaCl is equal to 0.1 upon 5 plus 0.1, which on solving we get 0.0196. So option E, 0.0196, is the correct answer. The molarity of 0.006 mole of NaCl in 100 ml solution is. Now we know formula for molarity is M is equal to number of moles upon volume in liter, which is 0.006 upon 0.1, which on solving we get 0.06. So option B, 0.06, is the correct answer. 9.8 gram of H2SO4 is present in 2 liters of a solution. The molarity of the solution is. Now to calculate the molarity of solution, formula which we have is capital M is equal to mass multiplied by 1000 upon molar mass into volume of solution in ml. 9.8 into 1000 upon 98 into 2000, which is equal to 0.05 molar. So option B, 0.05 molar, is the correct answer. What will be molarity of a solution containing 5 gram of sodium hydroxide in 250 ml of solution? Now to solve this question, we know molarity. The formula M is equal to W into 1000, mass into 1000, molar mass into volume in ml, 5 into 1000 upon 40 into 250, which on solving we get 0.5 molar. So option A, 0.5 molar, is the correct answer. The normality of 0.3 molar phosphorus acids H3PO3 is. Now to calculate the normality of the acid, we know basicity of H3PO3. Basicity of H3PO3 is 2. Hence 0.3 molar H3PO3 will be 0.3 into 2, which will give us 0.6. So option D, 0.6 is the correct answer. Which of the following has maximum numbers of molecules? Option A, 16 gram of O2. Option B, 16 gram of NO2. Option C, 7 gram of N2. Option D, 2 gram of H2. We know that 2 gram of hydrogen has maximum number of molecules than others. So option D, 2 gram of hydrogen is the correct answer. 20 ml of HCl solution requires 19.85 ml of 0.01 molar NaOH solution of complete neutralization. The molarity of HCl solution is, now to calculate the molarity of HCl solution, we know M1V1 is equal to M2V2, the relation between molarity and the volume, 0.01 multiplied by 19.85 is equal to M2 into 20. So value for M2 can be calculated by 0.01 into 19.85 upon 20, which on solving we get value for M2 is equal to 0.00925. So option A, 0.0099, is the correct answer. If 5.85 gram of NaCl, molecular weight 58.5, is dissolved in water and the solution is made up to 0.5 liter, the molarity of the solution will be. Now to calculate molarity, molarity formula is mass upon molar mass or molecular weight into volume in liter, 5.85 upon 58.5 into 0.5, which on solving we get 0.2 molar. So option A, 0.2 is the correct answer. The number of molecules in 4.25 gram of ammonia is approximately. So now to calculate number of molecules, we know 17 gram of ammonia NH3 is equal to 1 mole. Number of molecules in 1 mole of NH3 is equal to 6 into 10 raised to 23. So number of molecules in 4.25 gram of NH3 will be 6.02 into 10 raised to 23 multiplied by 4.25 upon 17, which on solving we get 1.5 into 10 raised to 23. So option B, 1.5 to 10 raised to 23 is the correct answer. If 1 molar and 2.5 liter of NaOH solution is mixed with another 0.5 molar and 3 liter of NaOH solution, the molarity of the resultant solution will be. Now to calculate the molarity of resultant solution, we know the formula M1V1 is equal to M2V2 or M2V2 is equal to M3V3. Similarly, 2.5 into 1 plus 3 into 0.5 is equal to M3 into 5.5. Or 2.5 plus 0.5 is equal to M3 into 5.5. Value for N3 is equal to 4 upon 5.5, which is equal to 0.73 molar. So option B, 0.73 molar is the correct answer. The molarity of solution made by mixing 50 ml of concentrated H2SO4, 36 normal, with 50 ml of water is. So now we know normality and volume. The relation between normality and volume, N1V1 is equal to N2V2. 36 into 50 is equal to N2 into 100. The value for N2 can be calculated by 36 multiplied by 50 upon 100, which is equal to 18. So 18 normal of H2SO4 is equal to 9 molar of H2SO4. So 9 molar, that is option C, is the correct answer. 25 ml of solution of barium hydroxide on titration with a 0.1 molar solution of hydrochloric acid gives a titrate value of 35 ml. The molarity of barium hydroxide solution was. Now for HCl, M is equal to N, molarity is equal to normality is equal to 0.1. We know N1V1 is equal to N2V2. On solving, 25 into N1 is equal to 0.1 into 35. Value for N1 will be 0.1 into 35 upon 25, which is equal to 0.1 into 35 upon 25 into 2 molarity n. So molarity is equal to 0.07. So option A, 0.07 is the correct answer. 2 molar solution is obtained when 0.5 mole solute is dissolved in. Now to solve this, we know that molarity is equal to number of moles of solute upon volume of solution in liter. So 2.0 is equal to 0.5 upon volume of solution in liter. So volume of solution in liter will be equal to 0.5 upon 2.0, which on solving we get 0.250 liter, which is equal to 250 ml of solution. So option C, 250 ml of solution, is the correct answer. 36 gram of water and 828 gram of ethyl alcohol form an ideal solution. The mole fraction of water in it is, now we know that number of moles, mass upon molar mass, 828 upon 46, which is equal to 18. Number of moles, mass upon molar mass, 36 upon 18, which is equal to 2. Mole fraction of H2O, number of moles of H2O upon total number of moles present in the solution, 2 upon 2 plus 18, which gives us 2 upon 20, which is equal to 0.1. So option D, 0.1, is the correct answer. What will be normality of a solution containing 4.9 gram H3PO4 dissolved in 500 ml of water? Now we know N, that is normality, 2 volume in ml, where E is equal to 98 upon 3, which is equal to 32.6. Normality N is 4.9 into 1000 upon, substituting the value for E in this formula, 32.6 into 500, which on solving we get 0.3 N. So option A, 0.3, is the correct answer. Number of moles of solute in a solution is 20 and total number of moles are 80. The mole fraction of the solute is, we know mole fraction is nothing but number of moles upon total number of moles present in the solution. So mole fraction X can be given by 20, that is number of moles of solute, upon total number of moles is equal to 80, which on solving we get 0.25. So option B, 0.25, is the correct answer. The normality of solution of sodium hydroxide, 100 ml of which contains 4 gram of NaOH, is, so we know formula for normality. Normality is equal to mass into 1000 upon molecular mass into volume in ml, which is equal to 4 into 1000 upon 40 into 100, which on solving we get 1.0 N. So option C, 1.0, is the correct answer. Two solutions of substance are mixed in the following manner: 480 ml of 1.5 molar first solution plus 520 ml of 1.2 molar second solution. What is the molarity of the final mixture? Now to calculate the molarity of final mixture, formula which we have is M1V1 plus M2V2 is equal to M3V3. So 1.5 into 480 plus 1.2 into 520 is equal to M into 1000. Value for M can be calculated by 720 plus 624 upon 1000, which on solving we get 1.344 molar. So option C, 1.344 molar, is the correct answer. What will be the molarity of solution having 18 gram of glucose, molecular weight 180, dissolved in 500 gram of water? Now to solve this question, we know M is equal to 18 into 1000 upon 180 into 500, which on solving we get 0.2. So option C, 0.2, is the correct answer. Which of the following should be done in order to prepare 0.40 molar NaCl starting with 100 ml of 0.30 molar NaCl? Molecular weight of NaCl is 58.5. Now 100 ml of 0.30 molar is equal to 100 into 0.3 upon 1000, which is equal to 0.03 mole of NaCl, 0.03 mole of NaCl, 100 ml of 0.40 molar is equal to 100 into 0.4 upon 1000, which is equal to 0.04 mole of NaCl. Moles of NaCl to be added, moles to be added is equal to 0.04 minus 0.03, which is equal to 0.01 mole, which is equal to 0.585 gram. So option A, add 0.585 gram NaCl, is the correct answer. Which of the following solutions has the highest normality? Now, normality is equal to 6. Here if we check for option C, 6 into 1000 upon 40 into 100, which is equal to 1.5. It shows highest normality than others. So 6 gram of NaOH per 100 ml, option C, is the correct answer. The mole fraction of solute in 1 molar aqueous solution is, now, mass 1000 gram H2O, N is equal to 1 mole. Capital N is equal to mass upon molar mass, which is equal to 1000 upon 18, which on solving we get 55.55. Mole fraction of solute is equal to N upon small n plus capital N is equal to 1 upon 1 plus 55.55, which on solving we get 0.018. So option C, 0.018, is the correct answer. Mole fraction of water in 20% aqueous solution by weight of H2O2 is, now we know mole fraction of H2O, mole fraction of H2O is equal to 80 upon 18 plus 20 upon 34, which on solving we get 68 upon 77. So option B, 68 upon 77, is the correct answer. If 25 ml of 0.25 molar NaCl solution is diluted with water to a volume of 500 ml, the new concentration of the solution is, so now M1V1 is equal to M2V2. M2 is equal to 0.25 into 25 upon 500, which is equal to 0.0125. So option B, 0.0125 molar, is the correct answer. Calculate the molarity of 1 liter solution of 93% H2SO4 weight per volume. The density of solution is 1.84 gram per ml. Now to solve this question, we know molarity capital M is equal to percent of solute into 10 upon molecular weight of solute, which is equal to 93 into 10 upon 98, which on solving we get 9.48. Molality small m is equal to capital M upon D minus capital M into W upon 1000, which is equal to 9.48 upon 1.84 minus 9.48 into 98 upon 1000, which is equal to 10.43. So option A, 10.43, is the correct answer. Volume of water needed to mix with 10 ml of 10 normal HNO3 to get 0.1 normal HNO3. So now to solve this question, we know relation between normality and volume is N1V1 is equal to N2V2. 10 into 10 is equal to 0.1, 10 plus V. V is equal to 10 into 10 upon 0.1 minus 10, which is equal to 1000 minus 10, which comes up to be 990 ml. So option B, 990 ml, is the correct answer. 3.65 gram of HCl is dissolved in 16.2 grams of water. The mole fraction of HCl in the resulting solution is, now to solve this question, we know x is equal to n upon small n plus n, that is mole fraction, number of moles upon total number of moles. Number of moles is mass upon molar mass, which is equal to 3.65 upon 36.5 is equal to 0.1. N is equal to capital W upon capital N, that is mass upon molar mass, 16.2 upon 18, which comes up to be 0.9. So now mole fraction of resulting HCl, 0.1 upon 0.1 plus 0.9, which gives us 0.1. So option D, 0.1 is the correct answer.